working up now. Now you can see my hair's all wakey uppy. And I'm back in the studio. There's my studio, looking crazy as ever. But I'm quite excited because I've got a new leather jacket to do for Manocks Furs and Leathers. Manocks Furs and Leathers. This is the jacket. And I'm going to do something Picasso style on this jacket.